Going green in Stock Eliminator about 10 years ago, named Rock Running. So this guy's got some good credentials. He doesn't remember putting me out, but that's okay. I'll never forget it. Rock, the Super Sleeper, a 91 Calais. Super D automatic driven by Mike Sissel. They give me the right lane. Super A car driven by Bob Reed. The difference in performance almost the same. Favorite every round because they run another favorite. So Reed is out and Sissel is in. Super Stock G automatic, Jack Sutton from Jessup, Georgia, 67 Camaro. 396, 325 horse, turbo 400 transmission, Will Mecasola. Super Stock A automatic, the mighty King Kong Hemi car. We've got one of them left, friends and neighbors. He's going to the next round. His opponent, Joe Scott. Now that is a hitter. He's not able to make the call. So Daly will advance. Paisley, how about the age of these guys driving these Super Stock cars? They're beginning to encroach on us, aren't they?
Hey, I love them.
Thing gets in high gear, soaks up all the air, sunshine, electricity, and everything on the far end. Goes at 939 at 139.86. And they wonder why.
We got coming out, Jack Sutton. He got the freebie last time, didn't he? Uh-oh. Got the maximum wedge. Sissel's ready to go to war. There's absolutely no lightweights left. You don't eat nails and can jump over this tower. They don't even let you in the lanes anymore. Looks like... He is dialing currently in a Super D automatic at a 10-0-7. Jack Sutton on the outside out of Jessup, Georgia now with a Super G automatic, 396. One of the lower horsepower, around 350. He runs 10-17. He'll get 1/10 of a second. He'll spot him about 30 or so cubic inches. Pretty much about the same way. Sissel broke out Reed, gets paid back. Now look what we got here. Oh, Rock Running, Lapeer, Michigan. This guy's dynamite. Dynamite driver, Super GT trail. Got one of the early motors with a high compression inside his body shell. Of course, everything works the same. They got to weigh the same. Horsepower's got to be the same. The Super Supra, 91 old LA, 307 cubic inches. He's down 1115. He's been a record holder since we invented it. Outside, Cherry Daly, Dayton, Ohio's wheel standing, Hemi, 939. What's left alive and well. St. Philip, he's telling me that they're getting up on the oxygen. The trees are not growing good down there for the price. 92 Camaro, 350 cubic inch motor. He is rushing in the GT.
North Carolina. The owner, very familiar name if you're into stock eliminator racing, the name Kenny Cooch. Does that ring a bell? He's been around. He bought one of these things new, I believe. At one time, it was rumored he ran the Watergate Exxon. I believe we can corroborate that he ran the service station at the Watergate complex. But he has Wayne Parker in the saddle of this beautiful A-stock automatic Camaro. Now,
hey, my side of the group is the Blue Oval, folks. This is Steve Walton. St. Petersburg, Florida, right down the road from Largo. 428 Cobra Jet Mustang, and this guy's got great credentials. Also a record holder. Runner-up to Gator Nationals. This is the award. Dial-in, 1108 inside, 1086, Ford first. And I mean, these guys hit it hard. Barnes is the buy run.
But our hats off to Steve Walton. He did a terrific job today at the Cobra Jet Ford.
Himself 1184, which would have been a breakout if he hadn't run somebody. Now this is 91 Spitzer chassis in the left lane. 306, Jimmy Gary. He runs Charlie Econo Dragster. Single four barrel automatic transmission. While Randy can just run all kinds of carburetors. The Patterson Motors only 270 cubic inches. Former world champion. Now let's see what we got here on the all out. Venture for catch up from the inside and
2,726 miles an hour, which is like a half second under the index. The remaining car going into the finals, Jack Sutton Jr. out of Jessup, Georgia. 67 Camaro, Super Stock G Automatic, 396, factory rated 325 horse. This is the car that has wondered it from. No trick hands or anything like that. Turbo 400 transmission, he would be. Sneezed at number four in the world. Donald Barnes, 69 Camaro. 350, 255 horse. Unusual combination. I picked it up on his solo. He's got the turbo 350 on it. Most of the cars with the power glide. This one comes loaded up with a three-speed train. If you look at the scoreboard, you see the difference that 100 cubic feet is going to make. Second and four hundreds. Barnes in his 4-1-2-9-9.
We'll probably need our winner and runner-up to report back into the stage lines because there is a
96 factory rated at 325 horsepower. Popped off the lead.
Racing, maybe air sickness bags for super stockers.
There you go.
I think the top dish eliminators, final call for the rubber dogs. We got one.
He is getting 28 for the second, just a little over a half a ball on the tree.
Competition Eliminator. We might only have one car, Fred. We haven't heard any more about it.